Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, I'll take care of it.
Negotiators going in. any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go! Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me. I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go and I promise you, everything will be fine!
Everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. You lied to me, Connor.
Thank you.